ako dito ang mga nakuha na daily rewards, guys. Hey guys, magandang araw ulit sa ating lahat. So today guys, ay i-share ko lang tong app for students. Pwede din to sa mahilig maglakad. Share ko tong app na to kasi free lang na i-download, and after that pwede mo nang gamitin yung app, guys, no? So totally wala kang babayaran dito sa app. Just download the app, create an account, and then after that you can use the app and earn dito, guys, no? Punta muna tayo dito, guys, sa app. And so ilalagay ko na lang yung official link sa description ng video na to para ma-download nyo and makagawa kayo ng account, guys, no? So today I have 64 steps. Meron ako ditong balance, ayan, 11.90. Hindi ko masyado nagagamit yung phone natin kasi kailangan ng phone para ma-detect yung steps mo, guys, no? Dito lang kasi tayo lagi sa bahay, kaya ito lang yung balance natin. Pero kung lagi kang naglalakad, kaya as mentioned kanina sa intro, mga estudyante, pwede itong app na to, guys, no? So pwede nyong i-download. Ayun, so sabi nga dito, you've earned free crypto, guys, no? It's a free app ito and makaka-earn ka ng crypto. So paano nga ba to, guys, nag-work? So basically, download mo lang yung app, and then after that merong steps doon na susundan ka. Say for example, kailangan mo enable yung app before ka maglakad para ma-count yung mga steps mo, guys. And then pagkatapos nyan, yung mga steps mo will be converted dito sa Sweetcoin, guys, no? Ito yung current balance natin. And meron din ditong earning summary, guys, no? Nasa baba. So under lang siya ng wallet. Ayan, eto. So meron ako ditong mga nakuha na daily rewards, guys, no? So punta muna tayo dito. So they mention dito, guys, na the countdown has begun. So this September nga, guys, launching ng own cryptocurrency, no? Which is yung Sweet Fiber, na maging token na to at officially listed sa mga crypto exchanges. Pwede na natin siya, guys, i-convert. So as mentioned dito, real crypto, you can exchange. Ayan, you can exchange, trade, send, earn, and get rewards with Sweet, just like other cryptocurrencies, no? So kagaya ni Bitcoin, kagaya ni BNB, Ethereum, guys, no? So pwede mo rin gamitin outside the app, guys, no? Special dito, 1 Sweet for 1 Sweet coin. So kung meron kang makukuha na Sweet coin, paglalakad mo, it will converted into cryptocurrencies. Isa or 1:1 din yung ratio nila, no? So imamatch nila yung current balance mo sa app with the same number of Sweet. O, eto. So after ng launching, guys, your first 5,000 steps every day will create or mint Sweet, no? So for example, meron kang 5,000 steps, mamimint yon, and then minting will get harder over time. Meron silang tinatawag na deflationary din, guys, no? Just like Bitcoin. So habang tumatagal, nagkakaroon ng deflationary mechanism, no? So as with Sweet coins, we take 5% fee from the Sweet created, no? So meron silang kinukuhang fees. Next tayo dito. So pwede rin kayo, guys, na kumuha ng wallet nyo. Magbibigay ako dito, guys, sa channel natin ng updates regarding dito, kasi next steps dito is kailangan ng email mo, and then after that it will be sent sa email mo, and then i-download mo yung app, guys, no? So yun, pwede nyo na i-download to, and then after that ay pwede nyo gamitin yung app and it will be converted into cryptocurrencies, guys, this September nga, guys, no? So hopefully nagkaroon ka ng ideas today or updates dito sa ating video. Magbibigay pa ako dito ng updates if ever na listed na sa mga exchanges. Okay, don't forget to subscribe sa ating YouTube channel. Turn on nyo yung bell notification dyan para ma-notify kayo sa mga updates natin in the future. Updates dito. Yun lang for today. Maraming salamat ulit sa panunood. Ingat tayong lahat, and bye for now.